I'd like to show you a little bit about our AK seal coating spray systems and let you know how simple it is to use. On every single one of our units, we have labels on the tanks that actually show where the valve position needs to be able to put it into the mode that you're wanting to have it in. Now, this unit, all of our AK seal coating spray systems have three modes of operation. One mode of operation is with the transfer kit, which is an accessory that can be purchased with this unit for $275, and it provides you with the ability to transfer sealer from 55-gallon drums right to your main tank. And it simply connects through a cam lock coupler and 15 feet of hose that connect into this. Now, with the valve positions that we've got here, you can see we have agitation, we've got a spring mode, and a self-loading mode. So as I just said, you have the transfer mode, it's also called the loading mode. Now the spray mode, the ball valve right here, would essentially allow you to determine whether or not you want the sealer to return to the top of the tank or flow down your 75 feet of sealer hose to your AK seal coating spray gun. So this ball valve right now is in spray position. It's closed this valve, making the sealer flow down your 75 feet of hose. If we were to open this valve, the pump is pumping directly out of the top, out of the output port, directly up through the valve, a free-flowing valve, and back into the tank. This is called a two-way ball valve. Spray mode, agitation mode. Now, regarding the agitation, the pump will pump at a rate of 225 gallons per minute. So the sealer would essentially be sucking from the base of the tank and flowing back into the top of the tank, and that does a fantastic job to blend your sealer to make sure that it's fully mixed. I'll show you an example of the agitation mode in action and how powerful it is. It's important to know, don't over-agitate your sealer. If you do it longer than 2 or 3 minutes, you'll start blending that up into foam, so you don't want to do that. You only need to do it for a minute or two, and that will be significant. That will be enough to be able to get your sealer mixed appropriately so that you can go out and do the jobs that your customers are wanting them to do.
Go ahead.
So I've just opened the sub lid right here. We have an inner and an outer splash lid. We've designed our units like that so you don't get any spillage in the back of your truck. So we open the sub lid, the inner splash lid. As you can see, the sealer right now has sat overnight. So the sealer is actually starting to separate, similar to like a Tropicana orange juice with pulp in it. You essentially have the pulp that's settled down to the bottom. In this case, the coal tar, the clay, has started to settle down and you've got water on top. So with our AK seal coating spray systems, we've actually added a manual agitation system to it by recirculating the sealer at very high speeds. The sealer right here, the coal tar settled down to the bottom, water on top. We're going to start the engine, keep it in recirculation mode so that we're actually moving the sealer at very high speeds through our centrifugal pump with a stainless steel impeller. Now that will really, really agitate the material, preparing it for a final finish. So again, this is a before shot, and we're going to show this in full action in just one moment. It's important when you're going to recirculate your sealer that you have the lid closed when you're starting your engine. So I've closed the inner splash lid right now, as you can see. I've closed the inner splash lid. I've closed the outer splash lid. And we're good to agitate now. I open the outer splash lid. I open the inner splash lid. And look at the sealer moving in there. That's recirculating at 225 gallons per minute right now. That sealer is blending up like a beautiful tomato soup consistency. So we've just agitated the sealer. One thing that I do want you to know that's very, very important is do not over-agitate it. Do not put it on recirculation for too long. You're better off to shut your engine off. You should shut your engine off after approximately 2 to 3 minutes, because that sealer is recirculating at 225 gallons per minute. If you over recirculate it, it's almost like blending a milkshake for, you know, 10 minutes, which turns it to foamy bubble. You don't want that happening with your sealer. You just want it to recirculate 2 or 3 times, and that's done. You're good to go for the next 7 or 8 driveways. Every time you do a driveway while you're cleaning it, start it up for a minute or two and get on to the next. We'll be right back. We want to make sure that you have a very well agitated product using one of our AK seal coating spray systems. We've designed them just for you through our hard learning to make sure that you're out doing your customer's driveway the right way and pocketing the most amount of money. Go get to work and have fun doing it.